This is Montclair Chiropractor Dr. Alfred Davis Jr., your most trusted wellness specialist at Davis Integrated Medicine. I am extremely excited today to tell you about a new program in our office entitled Reverse Type 2 Diabetes Naturally. There's a lot of confusion out there as it relates to diabetes, and the research that I'm doing is indicating that diabetes is just literally becoming an epidemic in our society. So we decided to do the training, do the research, and provide for our patients a natural protocol that will actually stop and reverse diabetes. So let me just give you a few definitions. There are a lot of misconceptions out there about diabetes, but there are basically two or three different types of diabetes. The first one is type 1. Type 1 diabetes is an autoimmune condition, meaning that it is transferred genetically. Type 1 diabetes is a situation where the pancreas does not have the ability to be able to produce insulin. And as a result of that, a person that is type 1 diabetic has to supply their body with insulin. Let me give you a little bit of an insight in terms of what insulin does. When you eat a meal, your body breaks down the meal, and ultimately, your body runs on glucose, which is a type of sugar. In type 1 diabetes, the insulin that opens up the door to allow the sugar to go in to give you energy is not there because the insulin is just not being made. The pancreas is incapable of producing insulin. That's about 10% of all diabetics in our country. The second type of diabetes is type 2 diabetes. This is the one that you find very prevalent and is of epic proportions. In type 2 diabetes, the pancreas is producing insulin. That insulin is being shunted into the bloodstream. But the problem is that the person doesn't have the key or the molecule that allows them to allow that sugar to go into their cell. So the insulin is being produced, and as a matter of fact, over a period of time, it gets produced even in larger quantities. So much so that a person begins to gain weight because now all of this sugar is circulating through the bloodstream and it has nowhere to go. Hence, having to get up in the middle of the night to go to the bathroom 1, 2, 3 times, basically the body's trying to release that sugar out of the system. And so the kidneys have that job of filtering the blood, pulling out the sugar, and then it's urinated out. The body just cannot maintain those larger levels of sugar in the blood because it has no place to go. So it comes out in the urine, but it puts a huge amount of strain on the kidneys. And in addition to that, fat cells begin to develop and the person begins to gain weight. Now, what really is insulin resistance? Because there's so many people out there who are saying, oh, well, I don't have diabetes, but you could be pre-diabetic or insulin resistant, meaning that you do not have the capability, even though your pancreas is producing insulin, you don't have the capability of getting that insulin to allow that sugar to go into your cells to provide energy. And so as a result of that, in our society, unfortunately, increased amounts of insulin are produced within the body, but then you go to the doctor, and the doctor does the blood work and then finds out that you are diabetic, and then the doctor gives you more insulin, which makes bad matters worse in the long run. Initially, it's a good thing, but in the long run, this makes bad matters worse. So that brings us to type 3 diabetes, which means that there's so much insulin that's being produced. There's insulin that's being projected, there are medications that are being prescribed, and what basically the pancreas decides is that it's just going to shut down. Even if it had the ability to be able to produce insulin before, it's just going to shut down because the body senses that there's just too much insulin in the system. Okay, and of course, all of this causes problems with the person's kidneys, etc., etc. So in our society, doctors focus on blood sugar as opposed to focusing on insulin, okay? Because insulin in too larger quantities is toxic for your body. And so to put together a natural program that will allow our patients and others who are interested to naturally reverse diabetes. Not by the traditional methods, but by natural, nutritional, functional, nutritional principles. And so we would ask each and every one of you all to go to our website. We have some lectures that are coming up that we're going to be doing in the community here. That you can come free of charge. But we just feel that it's so important to get this information out about diabetes. Because it's becoming such a huge problem, we want to provide for the community these lectures free of charge so you can learn more about what diabetes is doing to our society. So come to one of our lectures. You can call our office and visit our office. We'll provide a free initial consultation for you. Our number is 973-783-3606, extension 4 for more information. Once again, 973-783-3606, extension 4 for more information. And I want to let you know that this is your Montclair Chiropractor, Dr. Alfred Davis, Jr., your most trusted wellness specialist at Davis Integrated Medicine. Thanks so much, and have a great day.